pretend you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.
But I don't think we should.
A spooky, scary skeleton shouts startling, shrilly screams. They'll sneak under sarcophagus and just won't leave you weak.
Hey guys, Zucker here. Welcome back to Chapter 12, Sea Gift. Yeah. We're in a creepy dude's apartment. Well, sorry, dead guy's apartment.
My house burned to the ground, along with almost every penny I had. There was even some trouble with the cops, but Eddie took care of that. And since I didn't have any insurance, I had to live in this shithole of an apartment till I could get back on my feet.
Vito explained everything to you.
I managed to save Leo. He disappeared without a trace. I doubt Frank Vinci even knew where he went. And even though Henry failed to deliver on the contract, Eddie still brought him in when he heard Leo had skipped town. Me and Joe had a new partner.
What the fuck is the phone on this place right here? I passed earlier. I don't know why. Okay, shut up.
Hey, Vito. It's Henry.
Hey.
Listen, I'm setting up something big. I want you to come in on it. If you're interested in hearing more, come meet me at Lincoln Park and bring a piece.
Okay. I'll see you there.
Do I sell my greaser gun? Grease gun. Jesus, this place is a shithole. This is where Marty lived. Poor Marty. I just noticed this whole entire game, Vito has took one shower. Can't drive that one. I don't even have any money. Let's see if I have any money. Just fuck this fucking jacket.
Hello, sir. Good to see you this afternoon.
Nope. I don't have a cent to my name. That's a pretty bad thing. Okay, fuck it. Okay, I'm gonna start running the way of this fucking. Go back to Falcone's. Fuck it. I'm gonna start just running there. Fucking. Cops start looking the other way. Or if I don't see any cops on the radar at all, I'm probably gonna steal somebody's car. But that car's wanted. At least it was. I don't know if it still is, but it was wanted, so I don't trust it. Ooh, no cops on the radar.
Oh, excuse me.
Let's just go here and just I'll be all nice with it. Fuck. Fucked up. My car now.
Hey, I'm walking here!
Hey, I'm walking. Oh god, the cop didn't care. Okay, thank god. Now I keep going straight, right? Yeah. Jesus Christ, this game's fucking broke. It just doesn't even. Hello, officer. Please don't arrest me. Get the fuck out of the road, bitch. Okay. God damn it. Every fucking time.
Pursuit of a speeding vehicle. Roger that.
Come on. Thank you. Fucking piece of shit. Okay, get up here. I don't think cars are supposed to be up here, but you know what? Fuck it.
Hey, here he comes.
Hey!
What's up?
Hey, Vito. Take a seat.
Alright, listen. I've been doing some research into Carlo's business.
So?
So, the only reason he had Clemente killed was because he was selling dope too, and he was stealing his customers. Now he just needs to get rid of one last obstacle. The one guy who could fuck things up and ruin his plan to become the main supplier for the whole city. Frank Vinci. Where'd you get all this?
I talked to a few people I trust.
Okay, so what does this have to do with us?
Cause if he can do it, Why can't we? A kilo of heroin costs $2,500 over in France. Then it's another $1,000 to get it here.
And?
And we pick up 11 grand for just driving the stuff to the dealers. That's $7,500 profit.
Should you be saying that right next to the hobo?
What about Falcone?
Carlo won't find out. And even if he does, he'll just threaten us and demand a cut.
All right, but if Carlo's the only big supplier in the city, where are you going to buy the stuff from?
I'm way ahead of you. What do you two know about the Tongs?
The Chinks?
Some kind of organization for Chinese immigrants, right?
That's what I said, the Chinks.
Right, they're also a front for their other operations. They run the Chinese quarter, and they keep to themselves. But some of them are interested in doing business with outsiders, and they need middlemen since most people are afraid to deal with them.
And we're the middlemen.
Yep. They'll give us 10 kilos to start.
For how much?
35 grand.
And we can sell it for...
110.
Nice.
Okay, well, where the hell are we going to get our hands on 35 grand?
I know a loan shark. The Yid over on Palisade. I think a loan is 35, we give him 45 back. Now that means our take is over 20 grand a piece. Not bad for just moving the shit from one place to another.
But you know, who's gonna end up using this crap?
What do you care? As long as it isn't an alligator.
Of course, Vinci was right. Drugs are bad news, they kill people.
Look, only idiots do drugs. Deadbeats and losers. If they want to kill themselves so badly, I'd gladly help them out. Especially for 20 grand. I got buyers in the ghetto. They'll take care of the distribution. So we don't need to worry about that. Are you guys in or not?
I'm in. Come on, don't be stupid, Vito. 20 fucking grand in one afternoon.
When?
Right now. If we don't take the offer, the Tongs will just find somebody else.
Come on, Vito, it'll be a piece of cake.
Let's go see Bruno then. Vito, how about you run us all down there? He's on Palisade Street.
Okay, let's go.
Just wondering, what happened if I didn't have a car? You guys didn't hear anything. Got it?
Hey, it's you. Is there somebody I should call for you?
You guys didn't see anything. Got that? Got it? Now, let's go. Come on, get in, Henry. Fucking piece of shit.
But what the fuck are you doing?
So who's this guy we're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Bruno. He's one of the only guys in town who could do a loan this big.
What if he doesn't give it?
Okay. There we go.
Then the deal's off. But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three other guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business no more. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun.
Oh, that guy.
Come on, we said we wasn't going to talk about that.
So, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? No shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we got to keep this quiet.
Don't we trust him?
Sure. Wise guy's been borrowing money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
Mm-hmm. I have a feeling we won't be able to pay him back on time.
What the fuck are you doing?
Magic. Shut the fuck up. God damn it.
He's a maniac. We gotta take him down.
Okay, fuck this. Fuck this.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size. 10-4. Officer down! Officer down! Shoot this asshole! Roger that.
I'm really turning into a little bit more of a mobster than I originally planned for the series. I mean, I know it's called Mafia, but damn, I didn't know I'd be fucking like a greaseball. This fucking guy that just walks in, shoots a shit ton of guys, leaves. Oh god! Didn't know this car was wanted, too. Okay. Didn't realize that till just now. This car's wanted. Pretty... Oh, thank you. I need that little push. Thank you. I'm good, officer. I don't think I need another push, officer. Officer. Okay. Okay, officer. You wanna play that game? Play that game, motherfucker. Fucking pig.
I'm gonna get you back here, Vito.
Oh god. Yep. I had a damn it. I had a feeling that might just happen. No. 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 Why? Why is? Why? Why? Why is this? What? What? I can't. I can't. It won't even let me skip. It won't. I can't even skip it. Okay. Okay. Be right back, guys. Be right back. Hey guys, welcome back. Nothing happened. Don't worry about it. Okay. Just don't worry about it. Let's get in the car. Don't mind her. She was just a. Yeah, she was an immigrant. She's no way good at putting this, but we had to throw her back over the wall. No easy way to put this, but sorry, sir, but we had to throw her over the wall.
So who's this guy we're gonna see, Henry?
His name's Boone.
Oh! Don't hit the cop. Don't hit anyone. Thank you.
But if he doesn't give it to us, then
okay.
Then the deal's off.
Just that works.
But don't worry, I know this guy. He'll give us the money.
There ain't nobody else we can get this kind of money from?
There's three of the guys I know of. But if you want to ask Carlo or Frank Vinci for 35 grand, be my guest.
Yeah, no thanks.
Who's the third guy?
He ain't in business. Somebody blew up a room full of his guys and shot him point blank in the face with a Tommy gun. Oh, that guy.
I'm sorry, I laugh every time I hear that. Right, I'm sorry.
So, Henry, what is this guy, rich or something?
I think he gets his money from some of the bosses from out of town who sit on the commission.
Yeah? No shit.
Yeah, which is why we can't stiff the guy. Besides, we gotta keep this quiet.
Don't we trust him?
Hey, now we're back to about where we were at.
Money from this guy forever. As long as we pay him back on time, we won't have a problem.
Why was the stop sign yellow? Wait, what the fuck? Has this game always had yellow stop signs? Am I drunk? I feel like I'm having a brain aneurysm. Honestly, I feel like I am. Am I having apoplexy? Am I having an apoplexy?
You drive like my fucking grandmother, you know that?
Your grandma runs into a woman just randomly on the highway.
Guess this is the
place. Actually, Joe, with your grandmother, I can kind of believe that. Who am I gonna call? Well. Okay, just.
Oh, don't mind me.
Don't mind me. The fuck do we go? Behind? Okay, I'm guessing we have to go behind. I don't know why Henry's following us.
Oh, excuse me, sir.
Yep. I like how Vito always knows where to go. He's never been to this place before.
Hi, fellas. We're here to see Bruno.
Hiya, Henry. If you got guns on you, put them down there. I gotta search you.
Hiya, Bruno.
Hello, Henry. So, to what do I owe the pleasure of your company today?
I need 35 grand and $20 bills.
Oh, that's a lot of money, Henry. A lot of money? Tell me, why should I give that much to a small-time guy like you, huh? Convince me.
I got a sure thing. You'll have 45 by the end of the week.
What kind of sure thing?
Sorry, Bruno. That's a trade secret.
Then 45 is not enough. I'd be more comfortable with 65.
That's a bit steep, even for you. 50's all I can do.
Henry, I have no guarantee I'll get my money back. And you have nowhere else to go. So, how about 60? Don't think of it as interest. It's more like my cut of the profits.
55, final offer. Anything more than that, it's not worth my time.
Deal. I'll give you $35,000 today, and you'll give me $55,000 by Friday. If you don't pay it back by then, the debt goes up by 10,000 every day.
Jesus Christ!
You'll get it by Friday.
Okay. Isaac, prepare $35,000 in $20 bills.
Jesus.
Now, you know I trust you, Henry, but if you screw me, remember these wise words from the Bible. And my wrath shall wax hot, and I will kill you with the sword, and your wives shall be widows, and your children fatherless.
Exodus, chapter 22, verse 24.
I'm impressed. You don't seem like the church-going type. But just remember, the money isn't mine. So even if you get rid of me, that doesn't get rid of your dad. So no funny business, okay, boys?
Sure, Bruno.
Thank you, Isaac. You want to count it, Henry?
I'll take your word for it, and I'll bring it back on Friday along with your cut.
I hope so. Good luck, boys.
Shit. One way to do it. He's a fucking slimy motherfucker.
Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shriek.
We're so sorry, skeletons, you're so misunderstood. You only want to socialize.